Hello, my friends. Welcome to TBU China. On February 20, 2025, Pi Network officially launched its open mainnet, and Pi Coin is now listed on several major cryptocurrency exchanges, including OKX, Gate.io, BitGet, CoinDex, and Bitmart. Our long wait is finally being rewarded. However, many pioneers are still facing challenges, such as delays in KYC verification and issue with Pi node connections. I have created a video explaining how to resolve the Pi node issue, and today I will discuss whether it is still necessary to establish a Pi node. Let's calculate how much Pi coin you can mine every day. The mining rate is determined by the following equation. Mining rate equal base rate times boosters times rewards. First, base rate. The current base rate is 0.029 Pi hour, which is fixed but will decrease over time. Second, boosters. Boosters are divided into several parts. Pioneer bonus. This refers to you, the miner, and it always 100% if you are actively mining. Security circle bonus. The maximum bonus is achieved by adding 5 active members to your security circle. If you don't have enough members, you can invite friends to join and start mining Pi. With a full security circle, you can achieve the maximum 100% bonus. Lockup reward. This depends on your lockup settings and the number of days you have been mining. As an early Pi pioneer, I fully supported the project and believe in its success. That is why I have locked up 100% of my mined Pi for 3 years. My lockup reward is calculated as 100% times 200% times logging mining days. I started mining Pi 3 years ago and collected fresh button almost every day, except when I traveled to China, where internet restrictions prevented me from mining. Assuming you have mined for over 100 days, the calculation becomes log 100 equal 2. So, my total lockup booster is about approximately 4, 100 times 200 times 2. 3. Rewards. Rewards also consist of several components. Pioneer yourself. This is always one if you are actively mining. Referral team. This includes members who join Pi through your referral link and are actively mining. If you don't have active followers, it is challenging to increase this bonus. I have 40 referrers, but only 9 are active. For simplicity, let's assume this bonus is 0 for now. Utility usage bonus. This bonus can go as high as 2. If you actively engage with Pi apps, browse the homepage, join chat, and explore utilities. Currently, I haven't done much beyond checking my KYC status. So, we will assume this bonus is about 0. Node bonus. Running a Pi node can significantly increase your mining rate. Depending on your hardware, I have been mining a Pi node on a mini PC. I purchased 3 years ago, while my hardware isn't top tier. It is sufficient for basic operations. Here is my configuration. OS, Windows 11 Pro, RAM, 16 GB, storage, 250 GB SSD. 100 GB is currently used for the OS, Pi node apps, blockchain data, and other essential software like OBS Studio and Docker. Although better hardware can give a node bonus as high as 11, my setup provides a bonus of about 7. This is equivalent to having 28 active referral members. In summary, running a Pi node can greatly enhance your mining rate, especially if you are lacking active referees or high utility usage. It provides a mining rate of 0.116 Pi per hour, equivalent to approximately 2.8 Pi per day. Compared to the mining rate without a node, this is about 2.4 Pi more. Assuming the Pi exchange rate is around $1.1 as of March 20, 2025, you would earn approximately $2.6 daily, with a total hardware investment of about $300. You could recover your investment within 4 months. If you find my content help you a little, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching.